An ABC News brief. Now from New York, Forrest Sawyer.
Good evening. Czechoslovakia's new president, Václav Havel, arrived in Washington tonight, the first Czech head of state ever to come to the U.S. There were anti-American protests, and Defense Secretary Cheney was snubbed by Philippine President Aquino when he arrived in Manila. Cheney said the U.S. will abandon its bases in the Philippines if Americans are unwelcome. And later on Nightline, the Trumps have put the issue in the spotlight. Prenuptial agreements. Do they work?